India, heart disease is a leading cause of death. So it accounts nearly 25% of death due to heart disease. What is the cause for this? There are certain modifiable risk factors and non-modifiable risk factors. According of which, the non-modifiable risk factors, lifestyle modification and genetics is the major cause of it. Usually, if this condition goes by 2020, nearly our India will become 60% of patients full of heart disease. Usually, here the how to prevent this means you have to maintain a good healthy habits, stop smoking, reduce alcohol consumptions, and then to maintain blood sugar levels, and high BP is one of the leading causes. So by controlling all this, we can enable a good health and good life.